The Book of Enoch is an ancient Hebrew apocalyptic religious text which is ascribed by tradition to Enoch, who was the great-grandfather of Noah. This book contains unique material on the origins of demons and Nephilim and stories of some angels that fell from heaven. This book also talks about stories where humans were taken up to the heaven, and so connecting dots of extraterrestrial origins of humans. If you want to know what exactly this is about, then keep watching this video. Enoch is the seventh patriarch in the Book of Genesis, which was the subject of abundant apocryphal literature, especially during the Hellenistic period of Judaism. This book is believed to be the recipient of secret knowledge from God. The most complete book of Enoch comes from Ethiopic manuscripts, which were brought to Europe by James Bruce in the late 18th century and were translated into English in the 19th century. The first part of the Book of Enoch describes the fall of the Watchers, who were the angels who fathered the hybrid giants called Nephilim. The remainder of the book describes Enoch's visit to heaven in the form of travels, visions, and dreams and his revelations. Though this book mostly contains apocalyptic stories, but there is more to it. Most recently, the Book of Enoch has come to the attention of UFO researchers due to Enoch's description of the fallen angels and their union with women from Earth and their Nephilim offspring. These stories bear an undeniable parallel to the alleged alien hybridization program, and also with conspiracy theories concerning the reptilian nature of the ruling elite. If you get deeper into the stories, you may see that they talk about angels who are not from our solar system, or most probably not from these dimensions. They visit Earth time to time to keep check on humans, and they are most probably a highly advanced beings since they are capable of intergalactic traveling. The most important thing you can notice is that even humans can visit their world, and that to me is a description of an alien planet. So what if these angels are actually an advanced species of aliens and they used to visit Earth in a spaceship? Maybe we humans are test subject for them and they are just observing our evolution on this planet. Possibilities are infinite. Let us know in the comment section that what's your thought about it. If you like this type of videos, then do subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.